I think Tony and I got back together to do some more writing. We just missed not working, you know, on Curve and not being writing together and stuff. And so we just thought we'd get back in and see what happened and see what we could come up with, you know. And I think the first thing we recorded was Chinese Burn, and which we thought was brilliant. And then, you know, a few other tracks. I can't remember what order actually they came in, but, you know, I think we did four or so after we did the, you know, initial runner tracks. We thought they were really good. So we just got in, got Steve Osborne involved and went up to Bath Moles, a studio up in Bath where Portishead did their Dummy album and recorded in the studio. And it was, you know, we did really well, came up, I think we mastered four tracks up there. One of them was Chinese Burn. And once we got the four tracks, we then went back down and Bill Kirbishley took them to Doug Morris at Universal. And Doug Morris flew out, I think, within about 3 days. And we did the deal in a hotel in London somewhere about a week later. From there, we just we got in touch with Tim Simonon, who came in and helped us finish the record. I think Tony and I recorded six tracks normally the way we do in the basement, and then Tim came in to help us finish them off. Alan mixed them, and then we put it out. You know, it's all quite quick after that, really.